How does it feel for me?
Introducing Sophia, April 2022.
Can you tell us a bit about your health condition and how it impacts on your life?
So I'm diagnosed with complex PTSD. That just affects my day-to-day life because I have like flashbacks and I can get quite anxious and quite low in mood. And it also affects my relationships with other people. It's not always easy for me to explain what I've gone through and why I'm the way I am. Also, I get migraines quite badly. I've even had like them for months on end, like just like a continuous migraine. And that can really affect how I'm feeling as well. It's just like the most blinding pain ever. And you can't eat and you're just constantly throwing up. It can take like a good 2 weeks for me to like fully recover from an episode of migraines. I also have IBS, which is annoying because all the good food is like, you know, cheese, chocolate. But I feel like that gets worse when I'm anxious, so it flares up worse. So I feel like they're kind of interconnected to what I experience with my mental health. Yeah, my sleep is not good. I'm just one of those people that like, I sleep, but it's like, I can wake up every hour or so, so I'm never getting like quality sleep. Or I'm the opposite and I'm just completely like unable to get to sleep, like quite bad insomnia. The next day I'm tearful and emotional and moody and angry.
Why did you decide to take part in this project?
I agreed to take part in this project because the way that the project like feeds back to professionals, when I've tried to feed it back as an individual, it gets lost somewhere or it never gets to the right person. When I have fed back things, I've usually been in crisis, so then I'm not taken seriously because I haven't got capacity. And I feel like when having like a formal interview with an organisation that's going to put it forward and say, watch it,